An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
No, not like this.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them. could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got it!
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use grid fire. Just got to take out the remaining supply. Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
He was alive just a minute ago.
More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. pay the way of it. I could use the water somehow. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can angle it somewhere. I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. made it. I'm out.
Lara. Thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitezh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can...
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part did they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible. Happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you.
Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory. Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. Something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there. The tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitezh must be... here. The entrance to Kitezh. You knew.
Discovers the location of the source.
I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.